Regroup! We press the advantage! Before the war chief fortifies Razor Heel, we take it for the revolution and claws off the rule to the barons. Anyone who can still fight, come with me!
Wait, Fulgin. Horde is spilling Horde blood. It's tearing me apart.
We need your blood.
I know. I trust you to lead the siege. I am needed elsewhere. I refuse to believe that all of my brethren support Garrosh. I am going to Orgrimmar, alone. Eitrig, Sarfang, surely they are standing against Garrosh. I must find others.
You set one foot in Orgrimmar, Hellscream gonna bury a knife in your neck.
It's a risk I have to take. But if I am killed, please, watch over Agra and my boy.
I won't hear you say such things.
It has to be said, Fulgin. If we don't make it through this, I want you to know you have always been my friend, my brother. For the Horde.
Dark Spear, with me! We ride! No sleep till Orgrimmar!
Castingo!
Thank you. doing, man?
Spirits be restless. These be the dark times. Heyo.
Our heel is ours.
The war chief, I see the fires poured away from Gromash Hold.
Volton, you're alive. It is true, then. An open rebellion against the war chief.
We be needing your support. Raise a heel be but an outpost. The walls of Orgrimmar be fortified since the Cataclysm.
I must tread carefully. Many of my people are still within Orgrimmar.
Lothamar, be ready to strike once he finish with the Isle of Thunder. And the Banshee Queen need no excuse. But they both across the sea. Without your strength, we can't breach the city. I need Torrhen arms.
We are preparing. I just need time to ensure the safety of my people. But Volgen. Garrosh has turned Orgrimmar into a fortress. You may need to seek out allies beyond the Horde.
Is trouble brewing? So, got any stories?
Hi-hey!
Is trouble brewing?
Hi-hey! Sit down. Have a drink. Oh, yeah! This stuff will put hair all over you.
You want to know what's better than drinking a beer? Brewing your own beer, and then drinking it. And then drinking another beer.
And then punching somebody in the snout. That's what.
To ask why I drink is to ask why I am fat. It is because I drink. Perhaps there is a better question. Why do I drink? To quench my thirst, to lower my inhibitions, to make women appear more attractive. For my kind, the true question is, where is the bathroom? So, got any stories?